Hey, mate.
Is he?
Did you hear something?
We have company.
I could have sworn someone was talking. Oh, shit.
What in the world were they doing here?
There may be more to this hospital than we suspected. We should keep moving.
Gray, one of us should search the basement.
Agreed. I'll head downstairs.
All right, I'll go this way. Get on the comm if you find anything.
Come in. The power is out in the basement.
It's the same here.
Proceed with caution.
Yeah.
Izzy, we have a problem. Damn it. Yes. It's me, Izzy.
I lost you on the comm. Where are you?
Triage room. I found an...
Here? This doesn't make sense.
Let's hurry. Half-breed is hurt and out for blood. Can you open the gate?
I'm trying.
Find something to pry it open. I'll clear the debris on this side.
All right. Great!
Look! Izzy! Izzy, stay with me. Come on, Izzy. Come on. Drink. Hey, you! Oh, that woman again.
No. Gray, the ward. To the left, there's something you need to see.
What is it? What are these rebels up to? Rest easy, love. Could the rebels be planning here? A photograph of Lord Hastings. They're getting organized.
The Agamemnon shipping manifest. All the cargo is destined for the Americas. This poor sod was burned beyond recognition. He was surely tortured first.
Sleep, my child, and peace attend thee all through the night. Noble knights, our king will send thee all through the night. Drowsy owls are creeping hill and dale in slumber sleeping. I, my loved ones, watch am keeping all through the night. While the lady in her watchful dreaming all through the night, while the weary world is sleeping.
To all representatives of the Southern Chapters, we are to convene in the next few weeks. Summons and subsequent instructions will be forwarded to your respective locales. be aware that inquiries have been made regarding a few of the members by both the police and the Royal Army. The latter does prove more worrisome and should not be taken lightly. Thus, I urge everyone to mind their interactions with any new acquaintance. Though our focus and watch should remain on the Order and its ranks, we suggest that time be spent on gathering further information on the reorganized rebellion. Their factions seem too well maintained and coordinated, which would suggest external oversight or help. It would also explain their sudden resurgence.
United India uniforms. No ranks or assignments on the sleeves. That must be it. Percival, come in. Percival! Enough to have me worried.
Galahad, where in the world have you been?
Percival, we may have a situation on our hands.
What is it?
First, call in Nicola. We'll need armament. The rebels turned the psychiatric ward into a hideout and what looks like a staging area. There are clues that indicate a potential threat to the United India Company and Lord Hastings.
I'm telling you, I'm fine now.
You still need some time to recuperate.
I assure you, Gray, I'm perfectly well.
Will there ever be a time when you will heed my advice, Izzy?
You know the answer to that question. But you would have to obtain Father's blessing first.
My friend Galahad.
Well, Marquis, where have your concerns for my well-being gone?
Oh, mademoiselle, I never doubted for a moment that you would prevail over these miscreants. However, the same cannot be said of your gallant knight.
Not a word of this to anyone, Nicola, understand?
As you wish. You are taking a big risk.
What did I tell you, monsieur?
We'd almost given you up for lost.
We were unavoidably detained.
Come, we don't have much time.
Sir, this is for you as well. It should all be in working order.
Thank you, Nicola. And the other weapon?
Ah, yes.
You never fail to deliver. Percival, for you. Might come in handy. The Agamemnon, what's its status?
It has already departed. On its way to Portsmouth for its last port of call before it leaves for the Americas.
And the security detail on board? Have they been made aware of the rebel threat?
For all we know, the guard detail could have been infiltrated by the conspirators. We need to unravel this without arousing suspicion.
The Council should at least be apprised of this situation.
We don't have the luxury of seeking the Council's permission. We're getting aboard that ship.
And how would you suggest we do that, mon général? It is already airborne.
That should be easy.
You read my mind.
Sentinel 5, we are on board.
Acknowledged, Sir Percival. Sentinel 5 is heading back and will remain available for support.
Confirmed. Thanks for the drop-off, Captain.
Good luck, sir. Sentinel 5 out.
Is this your idea of easy, monsieur?
We're all secure, Percival. We move on your mark.
Very well. Hey, Gray! Lafayette!
Precarious, my friend.
Giving up so soon, Marquis.
In position.
I'll shadow you. Let's go.
Let's get inside!
Stow your gear. Lafayette and Galahad, you need to gain control of the cockpit. Quietly.
Understood.
Isabeau and I will do reconnaissance. We need eyes on the ground amongst the guests.
And imagine me with nothing to wear. I suppose I'll have to go dress shopping.
Rules of engagement, monsieur?
Do what you must. We don't have time to distinguish between rebel conspirators and the company guards.
We've worked without a safety net before.
That is true. But then again, we are commandeering the flagship of the United India Company's fleet.
Questions? Then let's move out.
Sebastian, I must ask you. Who is the old man you were talking to on Mayfair Whitechapel?
The old man. It's a long story. One that I will share with you when the time is right. There's still much that I have to find out for myself.
I hope you know what you are doing. It seems that the Council grows wary of your defiance.
The Order is not what it once was, Chris.
Yes. You've said that much before.
Patience, old friend. All in due time. Remember, stealth mode.
Marquis.
Mademoiselle has my absolute assurances. I shall be as silent as the grave.